Theory, what's good, man? Where we at right now, man?
Right now, we in Goblin Studio. I got my G here with me, Mega. You know what I'm saying?
I'm just chilling, man. Just chilling, being a father, enjoying life, you know what I'm saying? Finished Mega Philosophy. We about to do it, man. About to unify my peoples from my hood. My peoples. It ain't, you know, it's just love, man.
You could be on, shit, I just sent you something. Get on it.
You're gonna be on the remix or something. I'm working though. It's like that album is done, then I'm almost done with my next album.
All right.
So, we get it popping.
Listen, man, you know me, I don't fake no jacks, man. This is my brother. We go through ups and downs, but this is my brother regardless to whom or what. And, like, you know, man is man. Like, he ain't no yes man, I ain't no yes man. So, I ain't gonna fake no jacks. You know what I'm saying? We men. We go through things, but it feels great to just come to the tables and build again, man. Lightly, but at the same time with strength, you know what I'm saying? I may not be on Mega Philosophy, but am I gonna be in the next one?
Sure. Oh, okay. You're already on the next one.
All right.
You gonna make it happen.
You know, Mike, you don't fake no jacks. Mega don't fake no jacks. We've been doing this how long? Like 20 years?
We've been doing it, we veterans, yo.
Overall, it feel good, like we men, man. That's my brother. And that just feel good. He always kept it official with me. I think we got good chemistry though, man. How you feel about that?
I think that's a fact.
All right.
Look how bizarre we are, right? Nah, I like this. Mid-Tragedy interviewing Mega. Mega interviewing
Look,
Tragedy.
You beeped that, right?
This is L right now. This is L right now.
I ain't afraid. Close mouth, don't get fat. He said QB is the new Rome. He said that when I first touched down. What was that? 2011?
Yeah.
That was ill. That was a great analogy, man. But overall, this is strength right here. We want a few our respect as an MC, an artist, and just as a straight up man. You know what I mean? I respect that though, man. I hope you feel the same for me. I respect that man, yo. That's one of the few I respect regardless of whom or what. And I'm gonna have him on the Magnum Opus. I'm gonna get you on the Magnum Opus. He will be on the Magnum Opus. Cause I'm gonna bless him this week and do what I do. And he know I ain't gonna come short for him. My thing gonna go blang, blang, blang. And then, you know, I'm gonna get him on that Magnum Opus. Cause we built like that. No way, dude.
So, we'll make it happen. Try to make Force My Hand part 2.
Yeah. Oh, better. We'll do that?
Try to, if it don't match it, we ain't gonna do it. Cause that shit.
Listen, honestly, we did a record that's crazy. I ain't gonna say the title. We gonna go better than Force My Hand Part 2. Cause we ain't gonna go back. We moving forward.
All right.
Me and my son come together. We got good chemistry. Everybody say that. That ain't just me talking. I listen to the people. They like, yo, you and Mega, but it's alright, bro. In due time, we ain't gonna rush nothing.
I'm here.